And I love you.
Bitch, when I tell you. Bitch. And I'm gonna stick beside him. Y'all saw me in my video, bitch. I figured it out. Period. I need to go to Walgreens, girl. Fuck.
We'll come for sure. We'll set the brand.
What's the tea, y'all? I'ma stand, I'ma stick with that. Girl, they made them mad, girl. Them hoes mad that they can't spill my tea, girl. That's what they wanted, bitch. They want to spill that tea. They feel like I cheated them, girl. That's the one thing that they had, girl. That's the one fucking thing they have. They had that. That's what them bitches had. A bitch shaking messing with a young man, girl. They had that one. And I spilled it, and I'm not giving a fuck. Girl, they are evil, girl. That's what they're evil about. They not evil, chicken love. I certainly, I don't know if I'm in love. I'm in a lot of like, though. I love him. Am I in love with him? I don't know yet. I like to think no, but it feels like we've been together for a very long time, but we really haven't. Today's our 1 month anniversary, as a matter of fact. So, no shade. This is our 1 month anniversary, Miss Emma. I feel like it's longer than that for me. But you know, gay relationships are faster than straight You know you gotta come live and talk about it. Ain't no motherfucking sit in the comments. If you say it in the comments, come to the live and tell me about it to my face, sister. And I can explain to you why I feel like I'm fine. But you're not gonna stand in the comments and just think it's gonna stay there because you're gonna just get blocked. I'm gonna not pay attention and your comment just fell on deaf ears. Like, you wanna know why? You ask me a question. You say why with a question mark. So you must wanna know. But I'm not gonna tell you till you come alive. Come on. I'm not gonna block you if you come live. Come live and tell me. That's not true. But whoever you are, well, bye, lady, because I tried to get you to go live. And you keep declining. She don't want to come live.
Oh, my God. I can't believe you really accepted my request.
Why would I not?
Oh, my God. I don't even know what to say.
Okay. Oh, she left. Huh?
No, I was talking to my kids. Oh, my gosh.
What's up?
I just want to say that I love you so much.
I love you.
Always watching your lives and stuff.
I thank
yes.
you so much.
Yes. Let me see.
Huh? Hey. Let's see.
Hello.
How you doing?
Fine.
What's up?
Nothing, but I'm trying to think of something to cook for the night because I got to go to work in the morning. What's something good to cook?
What's up, man in the back? How you doing, brother?
Good. How you been doing, man?
Huh?
He said, how you been doing?
I can't call it. I say more stuff different days.
He always be watching your stream.
I love her.
Tell her I love her. I love her. She's my friend.
Hey, look, what y'all be doing down there in New Orleans? Turn it TV down, legend. What y'all be doing down there in New Orleans?
What you mean?
Like far as like having fun and stuff, because we taking a trip down there in October.
Oh, partying and drinking. New Orleans is a party town. October will be real nice. It'll be fall weather. Our fall weather is like hot, though. A little humid. So you're not going to get no cold, freezing, or nothing like that. It's going to be a good time to come. September, October, really best time to come to New Orleans. It's not the sweltering hot we get during the summer, but it's a decent, cool. Don't really get cold here. And we party. Get drunk. Go to the club. Shake down. Jazz. It's all here.
And that's what we're trying to do.
Pick it up with them, baby.
All right. I'm going to let you go then. I'll see you later.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. What's going on? What's going on? Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, what's going on, Ken? How you doing? What's going on?
Hey, Shaky.
What's up, Kino? How are you?
I'm doing well. Can you see me?
I can see you, yes.
I can't see you, though.
I don't know what's going on. It's black. I don't see shit.
I can see you. Clear.
What the fuck? Hold up. Give me 1 second. And I can't believe this hoe either. Fuck. Hold on, Shaky. Hold on. Give me 1 second.
I love my shaking lady. Let's go. Why is everybody trying to go live? What's going on? I missed something. I ain't going to add 4 people. LOL. I don't know who the people I want to add. I'm adding 1 at a time because I see both of y'all. Yeah, I thought he was clear.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
Good. How's everything?
I can't call the same old stuff different day.
Huh?
Same old stuff different day.
Yeah. Same thing. Working. Yeah, stuff is hard out here.
Kino does have pretty hair.
Okay, now we the whole. Okay, let's see. Okay, we're here now. Hey, Shaky.
What's going on, Kino? How are you?
I miss you, bro.
I miss you, too.
What you have going on today?
Nothing. Chilling. It's my little. It's anniversary day to me, so I'm trying to figure out what can I do. It's 1 month anniversary. So I'm trying to figure out something.
I just watched your video too. I really love y'all relationship. Like, everybody don't know how to do be in a relationship. If y'all happy, that's all that matters. No matter how old he is, as long as he's fucking legal, right?
Right. That's what I thought it was. I thought once you're legal, you can do what you want. Evidently, the girls have a problem with it, but I don't care. Like, I'm
fucking. They got a problem with everything. They just got a problem with the LGBT community, regardless. So, I mean, everything you do is going to be a problem. You can fucking go outside the fucking skirt, and they got a problem with it. Who gives a fuck? Right. And take what fucking wig off. This is my real hair, boo. Stop fucking fooling me.
Who are you talking about?
You just jealous because you got. Yeah.
Who is this girl? Don't be playing with me tomorrow. Somebody ain't you, bitch. Girl, I'm shaky, girl. Put some respect on my name. Somebody ain't you, bitch. Girl, the man. What the fuck do you think this is?
I'm going to come back out there probably maybe this weekend. I'm in Dallas right now, but I'm going to come back to Louisiana probably this weekend. But
that's good.
When you going back to
Florida? I got a party in New Orleans this weekend, actually. I got double book, actually. I got a party in Baton Rouge and New Orleans. I got pressure party in Baton Rouge, and I got a party in New Orleans. So
I'll go to New Orleans. I don't like Baton Rouge like that, so I'm going to go to New Orleans.
Come on.
I'm coming. I'm in Dallas right now. You know, I moved from Atlanta. I'm tired of Atlanta. I'm just tired of a lot of places. I just want to move somewhere far away.
How could you get tired of Atlanta? Atlanta is everything. I love Atlanta.
You're in Dallas. I'm in Dallas, y'all. I'm in Dallas.
Oh, you're in Dallas now.
Yeah, I'm in Dallas right now. You know, I stayed in Dallas like 2 years ago. Then I moved to Atlanta. Then I came back out here.
Okay.
Thank you for my hair. Thank you for my
hair. Yeah, what do you put in your hair? You use Cantu?
No, Cantu break my hair out. I like shea butter. Either I use shea butter moisturizer or I use, what is it I use? Miss Curls or Curls or something like that. Jesse Curls, something like that.
Yeah, because my hair is curly and straight, so I need to know what I gotta put in there.
I have like loose, tight curls. It's like kind of natural.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
use Cantu, but I mix it with other stuff. I use like a leave-in conditioner before I do, just to kind of give it a little whatever, and I do some protein, man, so it doesn't break. Cause Cantu does break your shit up.
Yeah.
It makes my hair stringy. It makes hair. I don't like it. What I do is I get in the shower. I have like a little detangling brush type shit, and I just first. I don't use shampoo either. I don't know why, but I never use shampoo. Shampoo messes my hair kind of a little bit. I wash it. My hair stuff, and I put on like some conditioner. I use conditioner 2 times. I don't really use shampoo. But shit, my hair kind of I'm growing. Y'all love how I'm literature. Y'all love how I'm
literature.
Right. Yo, that cat looks skinny.
It's a baby.
It looks scary.
Don't do it. Don't do my fucking baby.
Friend, cats are evil. I'm not telling you a lie. Cats are the devil's. That's the devil's eyes, baby.
It's like,
yeah. Look at the eyes, yo.
You can see Satan in them bitches. I don't trust them. I look at them bitches, I see Satan in them. I don't trust them. Either. I like dogs, but I don't do cats.
What type of dog would y'all get anyway?
Huh?
I'll get a husky.
No dogs, with dogs, I'd get like a Rottweiler or like a 8-9 or like a Pomeranian.
Little Pancakes, I don't date no younger men. This is one of the younger men I ever dated in my life. I date men that make me happy. What the fuck? I don't date no younger men. It's not, if you make me happy, I'm gonna date you. My last 3 boyfriends was over 30.
I don't
just happen to be young.
Like, I don't. Stop your ass. Get your ass over there. Stop fucking scratching my leg. Like, I don't know.
You really about to fight those kitties?
No, it's okay. He keep fucking scratching my ankles. Knock your fucking head off. But relationships, thank you, bitch. I don't do good either with relationships. Well, I don't do good relationships. Or maybe just the people I fuck with. I think they just be too young. So I think I have to give me somebody more older to actually, like, you know, get in the right mindset as me. Because I am young, but I do have like a very mature mindset, and I have a lot of shit going on. I have a lot of shit going on right now. I'm kind of mature and more older.
So you look like Lil Nas X. Wait, whoa, not Lil Nas X.
Yeah, my cat.
You know what? You know what? Throw your cat on outside the window. They're gonna land on their foot.
Yeah, they're. Ready?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my God. You know, you're going to jail.
God, you see that? I love him. But he always been on his feet, though. I promise. Yeah, I love my cat. Me and my cat always feel like this.
Yeah, everybody saying, what the fuck?
That has to be against somebody's law, for real. No thing.
Yeah. Hey, Shaky.
Hey, what's going on, sister? That was you
talking
about.
Nothing much, my love.
Oh no, that wasn't you. How you doing, Candy Girl?
Yeah, now he's trying to get his kitty back.
I have a damn cat. He wrong for that. That's animal abuse. My baby is 5 years old. He can't be doing that.
But that's true, because cats are landing on their feet.
They supposed to, but kittens don't. You know, they don't do it that well. So that's why he landed on his belly.
They said Peter John, not Peter.
Shaky, what's tea, baby? What they talking about? I didn't even know you had a new boo.
I've been having it. This is our 1 month anniversary. I don't know how you didn't know.
Girl, congrats. Congrats.
Thank you.
Look, me and my fiance, like 6-7 years apart, and everybody said the same thing when I met him. It's not about age, it's about how people treat you at the end of the day. Like, that's all that matters.
Right. And this boy, and this man here is so sweet. I guess they just want me to be fucking on their baby daddies and stuff.
Like, no, they just don't want you to be happy. Like, that's all it is. People can't stand to see people happy.
When I wasn't happy, I was destroying their relationship, fucking their baby daddies. So I'm thinking that we both happy. We should both be happy right now, right? That's what I would think. Like, we'll both be happy. Like, right. I got problems. My problem is this. I just spent $52 on games, bitch, because I have to put premium in my Audi. That's my problems.
Right.
Yeah. So they worry about who a fat sissy fucking. I'm a fat sissy, miserable y'all. All this other stuff.
Hey, Kino.
My problems is not your problems, mom.
What you got against BR, Kino? What we done did to you?
Okay, I have a lot.
I know we ain't shit. I know we ain't shit sometimes.
Oh, you know I'm raised from, I'm from BR.
Right.
Fairwood. So it just like, I've never, it's like, it's just too much going on for me. I left Baton Rouge when I was like, career wise, they're fucking homophobic, they're jealous hearted.
Hell yeah. It's a crowd bucket down here. We know that.
It's a lot going on, Baton Rouge. Now I just never go back.
You just right. I feel it. If anybody make it out, more power to you. You know, that's always the goal, to make it out, you know.
I just can't do it. I go there some day, go see my parents, and I dip again.
It's so dark. My bad, I got it dark up in here. But yes, it was nice meeting y'all. I love you, Shaky. Y'all be good and y'all stay blessed. And happy anniversary to you.
Thank you so much. I love you.
Hey, Shaky.
Hey, what's up?
I just wanted to say I love you.
I love you.
I had surgery today, so I'm looking rough.
Ooh, surgery. What kind of surgery you had, mamas?
I had a mass in my breast that they had to take out. I'm high to Georgia Prime right now.
Okay, but that's the one silver lining around that surgery cloud. They give you something to put.
No, they gave me fentanyl today. I was like, fentanyl, ain't that stuff that kill people?
No, but it's a damn it kill pain for real. If it's like if the doctor will give it to you,
man. You right oh my there. God, I feel like I done had a boob job. My breasts are so damn swollen.
Oh wow.
Yes, but I just wanted you to know, age ain't nothing but a number. I'm 42 and my husband's 61, but he the flyest 61-year-old you'll ever meet. So, age ain't nothing but a number. As long as you happy, that's all that matter.
I'm not crazy. I hope you have a safe recovery.
Thank you. I love your hair.
Thank you.
And just so you know, Wild Grow and Afrogy keratin treatment is amazing. It made like my hair is thick. Like I went to. It's called Wild Grow.
And it's like a little tube, like a little.
Yeah, it's in a white bottle.
Mm-hmm, I use that.
And it makes your hair so thick and healthy.
Mm-hmm, I use it when I have like my cornrows in.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and when you take them out, you ain't got nothing but new growth, right?
Yeah, nothing but new growth. Yeah, that's right. My grandmother told me.
Look, the Korean guy, I swear this Korean, I went to this hair store yesterday, and the Korean guy, first I got pickpocketed at the hospital.
Wow.
Somebody stole my wallet with all my credit cards in it. It was a mess. And then I went to the hair store, and all I had was my Cash App card. But the Korean guy, I swear, he was the blackest Korean guy I have ever met in my... You would have thought that... And he's from New Orleans. I mean, it was just so funny to hear him talk.
Oh, yeah. No, you have to go to like, the little Asian spots, like in the little ghetto spots, like New Orleans or Baton Rouge.
Yeah.
But in the nail shops, them hoes be so fucking, like, yo, it be so funny, but they be, like, the coolest people ever. Like,
yeah.
It's the coolest people ever.
My daughter, she's a nail tech makeup artist, and she started out in a Vietnamese own shop. Now she has her own shop, and she's doing great. She got her own luxury apartment, her own car. She's doing good. Go ahead.
Yeah, I just got my first car. I bought my own first car at the age of 19. I don't like it, though, but I'm going to trade it in. I got the little nice Mercedes Benz. Mm. I don't know about that shit. I hate
it. Can't do nothing with money. Can't do nothing with money. But, Shaky, you got a glow about you for the last month. Look at the smile. So what
I always
say
that smile, girl. Don't do that.
Nah, that's my you always had a beautiful smile, but you've been smiling.
I really just ain't been cussing people out. That's all. I just ain't been cussing the bitch out.
Yeah, I see you ain't, you know, I done seen a lot of stuff on certain people's pages you done let slide.
I done let slide. That's what I did. But you know, I be thinking about, girl, all I do, I think about getting dick and making money. That's all I can think about. I don't know.
Bye, bitch. Shake it, bitch. Text me, whore. I'm gonna get off this shit.
Okay. No, yeah, hit me up so we can so when you come down here we could
bitch, invite me to this fucking party because I fucking been coming.
Why don't you do like you said September, October is the best month. Why don't you do like a where all of us sippers can come and you do a meet and greet and like
thank you, Nania.
For like the whole weekend. Like and we just party and just have a sippers convention.
I don't mind doing it.
I spend my coins to come out there. I mean, you know, you put together a package, email it to all the sippers that want to come, and we just take over New Orleans for the weekend.
Girl, he'll forget about that. Girl, you got to text that girl. Because Shaky said he'll do something one day, and then the next day he forgot.
Shaky, do you know what is her name? I can't even think of her name. She from New Orleans. She MC. She moved out here. She a stud. She got a daughter.
Baker?
Huh?
Baker?
She got dreads.
Light skin,
dreads.
What you say out here? Where's out here?
I live in Virginia. She is security guard at Nordstrom Rack. She does security. I cannot think of her damn name right now to save my life. She know Messy C, Maya, she said she knew Maya, Messy Maya. Hold on, can I go to my friends list and without cutting you off? I don't even know either. Is her name D? Hold on, let me see if I can do it. No, I can't do it. I cannot. I'm gonna inbox you her name, but I want to come out there so bad. I just want to eat. I want to eat crawfish. I've never had crawfish, but y'all make them look so good that I gotta try them. Like but I would love to meet you when I come out there. Oh, they're saying come back later, Auntie. I'm stoned. Okay, call us back later. Okay, y'all. Sorry for, you know, interrupting y'all's live. But, but it was nice talking to you, and I love you. Keep doing what you do.
You can stay as long as you want. You're talking to me. You can stay as long as you want.
Who said it's lame? I literally just woke up. It's lame, the hospital band. It's like, I literally just got out the hospital. Okay, y'all have a good night. Be blessed, Shaky.
Good night, baby. I'm trying to be like her. Y'all talking that shit. I'm trying to be like her. She was real nice. Don't be real. I would set her up. Ain't you the one that told me, Andrew? Come on. Now, see you? pretty girl tree, whatever now. If you don't come up here, girl, I'm going to kick you. Oh, bye. Pick up my page. Thanks for joining. Hey, girl, design, how are you? Yeah, she declined. She did all that sucker. Let me up, let me up. Bitch, you didn't change. Bitch, tell me what the fuck you want to tell me. Are you quiet? Scary ass. Them chicken wings up and talk about that lady. I'm going home. Concrete Rose, get in that queue, baby. We need to talk. Because I don't mess with a little boy. I mess with a grown man. I mess with a young man, but he's a grown man. So you need to get in that fucking queue. I'm trying to be funny. Get up out of here. Fuck you. I ain't gonna give you a chance. Kino is here. He's a grown man. I don't mess with the boys. I mess with a grown man. So what's going on, Kino? Let's start you on. I mess with a grown man. He turns 21. He turns 21 next month. He's a Virgo. No, it's no big deal. He's 20. Why y'all calling me asking? I'm only 42. Man, thanks for hospital hands. You good, sister. Oh, it's a black party for certain. Don't come in here disrespecting my man. Baby, little shit. Y'all messing with me, messing make me happy. I wouldn't give a fuck what a bitch think. That's my man. I'ma stick behind. Y'all saw the video, bitch. That's my man. I'ma stick beside him. I say what I say. We happy. We fucking happy. Look at my smile. Look at his smile, bitch. Stop fucking playing. Stop fucking playing. We're fucking happy. The fuck? Is that a problem? That I'm happy? Look at the opposite. Did you go look at the video? This man makes me happy. The fuck? I hate when y'all make up shit in y'all mind. What you about Kenny? His homeboys know. Yes, his homeboys know. He posts me on his page. Go look at his page. He's posting me too. Go look at his story. He posts.
Hello? Can't put no string on him. Unless he go through this hole with that rope. And we ain't gonna be a kid around.
What? What's going on? What's going on, Foreplay? How you doing? We're not related. Y'all trying to make me, y'all trying to say he's my son because y'all want him to be? That's just a story y'all want to tell? He's not related to me. He's not, I wouldn't, that doesn't even make sense. Because that's what they do, girl. We met on another app. We met on another app. Thank you. We met on Beagle. Actually, Mistress Sherry. He sure did post me. His grandma loves me, and I love her. I love his grandmother, and she loves me. His grandmother is such the, is the sweetest soul. Hey, what's going on? Gina, you all right, sister? We would never meet on no fucking Jack. He don't be on Jack, and neither do I. I'll be on here and on the other app. Y'all gotta come on the other app, girl. Period. Fuck what people say. You happy, he happy. That's all that matters. This story is a grown-ass gay man in love with another grown-ass gay man. That's the story y'all telling. Okay. Thank you. Period. Thank you. No problem, sweetheart. I'm here for you. Fuck what a bitch gotta say. As long as he's believing, it should matter. Exactly. I want to lose and some old stinky tight legs, no drawers, and I was going to do a nasty little stink walk, trying to catch me a man too. The fuck. He's fine. He is fine. For real, they're just saying that because they're cute. Thank you, Krista, for this. It's giving me annoying. You like who you like, period. You say force it. How can you force somebody? Thank you, Kayla. Like, I'm lost. How could you? It's 2021. How can I force him to do it? That doesn't even make no sense to me. Like, who am I? Like, to force somebody? What the fuck? I don't even know what that makes no sense to me. Hey, Rachel. How can I force, like, explain to me what they mean by force. I'm lost. How could you force a grown person to be with you? I don't even understand what that means. Like, I'm lost. I really don't understand that one. No, he's at home. I just talked to myself about him. They were never. How? You can only be on live an hour again? Oh, it's 10. I don't know. Ooh, they ain't ready for that conversation. Did I accidentally, what did I do? I want to pin a lie. I'm sorry, I hit live, I want to pin your comment, girl.
Oh, okay.
They're not ready for that conversation. They're not ready for
book
that conversation.
Them. You gotta book them.
Period.
Ain't nobody forcing nothing but them trying to force them straight niggas not to come out. The
and all they
are straight niggas.
And all they're doing is sliding up in my DM, talking about you got a boyfriend now, man, what the fuck? Oh. So many DL niggas. Who are my exes sliding in my DM?
Blue?
Hey, what, you got a nigga now? Like, what you mean? Like, man, come, let's link up. I'm like, no, I got a boyfriend. I got a husband. You tripping. So,
ain't nobody, I can't believe they said forcing. Like, who? Nobody ain't putting no gun to nobody's head to be smiling in no picture.
Yeah, I don't even know how you do that. Like, how do you explain to me how you force a relationship online in front of thousands of people? Like, I don't even get what you're saying. Like, I don't even understand what they mean.
That's ridiculous. They ain't got nothing else to say. They jealous.
Cause he an itty bitty nigga, but his dick big. That's why.
Oh.
Okay. Is that why he's jealous?
That part.
Did I suck it till he can't walk no more?
That part.
I make a nigga call in from work. That's the kind of shit I do. Y'all need to step y'all game up. Oh, that's what they mad at.
Nah. And okay. He young, and you could keep up.
Young? No, I ain't gonna lie. That bitch, I gotta get my stamina right, bitch. That's what I've been working on. Bitch, I'm taking yoga and everything, bitch. I done lost 4 pounds, bitch. I be going walking in the morning, bitch. Bitch, that bitch got stamina, bitch. That bitch don't get tired, bitch, for real. Bitch. I thought I was saying, wait, what's the song? That bitch don't get tired, bitch. I got the
You better do what you got to do.
Okay, girl. I've been going walking in the morning, bitch. I'm starting to do the yoga, bitch. I done lost 4 pounds, bitch. I done went to... bitch, I'm... Them young niggas something serious, bitch. They got that stamina for real, bitch. You be forgetting and thinking you could do all that shit that them youngsters be doing, girl. You got to keep, girl. You got to... Girl, yeah, I lost 4 pounds for real. Y'all think it's a game, bitch. I really lost 4 pounds for real, bitch.
He worked really, out?
I be working out, bitch. I be going to the gym and everything, bitch.
He worked you out?
I be going to the treadmill. No, he got me working out, though, bitch.
You got to drink buku. You got to drink you some juice and get to it, baby.
Drink them teas, bitch. Detox tea and all that shit. Bitch, got me calling the detox tea man and everything, girl.
Well, good for you, Shay. You don't worry about nobody, what they got to say.
Okay, I ain't worry about it. Fuck it, bro. They'll be all right.
Let them say what they got to say.
I do this so that I just want them to get over it so we can move on to the next thing, girl. I'm so tired. We've been together a month, girl. Y'all know how old he is by now. He's younger, I'm older, girl. I don't like the lies, but goddamn, come on, people. Let's say what y'all got to say. Get over it.
They just mad at the pop out.
Okay, the pop out. That's what it is. Period. Yep.
Well, so, have a good day. We know you ain't forcing nothing.
Thank you, baby. I appreciate your phone call. Thank you so much.
All right.
Oh, la. Okay, girl. They say I'm forcing it, bitch. Here, you're gonna be my boyfriend. You're gonna be in love with me. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Girl, what? Give him a cougar shake. He called me big grr. He called me big grr. Because I make that pussy grr. He called me big grr. Make that pussy grr. Go, yeah, bitch, I'll be stretching. Bitch, I'll be like, oh. Bitch, I'll be stretching. What's up? Girl, you know I be stretching, girl. That's a young man, girl. What the fuck? That young man ain't got no cut on the dope, bitch. I got to be prepared, bitch. I got to stay ready so I don't have to get ready, bitch. Okay, shake it. The woman I was talking about is smiling at ball. Okay. Bitch, I be working out now, bitch. Bitch, ain't no nigga I've been with got me to work out, girl. This young man said, bitch, you a top or bottom. In this relationship, I'm a bottom. He's a top. Thank you, DJ Platinum. What's going on, brother? Bitch, now I got A's now. Y'all giving me A's now? Bitch, I have everything, bitch. Fuck with y'all, girl. I ain't got no A's, sister. That's not something nice to wish on somebody either. Okay, girl. Yeah, that's not something nice to wish on nobody, y'all. I know y'all don't like me, girl, but damn, don't give me that one. Okay, football practice. Shout out to DJ Platinum. You a coach over there? Or you in the... Yeah, you playing. Oh, not me? Who you talking to, Miss Girl? Girl, let me end this live before I cuss somebody out. I'm feeling good. Ask them what their income is? Because I know what mine is. I know what mine is. Oh, I know what mine is. He's the top, y'all. He's the top. He's the top. He's the top. He's the top. Big girl.
Hello.
Hey, babe.
Where you at?
Huh?
Where you at?
Huh? home. You got my location. You can check it and see where I'm at.
I can see.
Yes, you can.
Oh, you see, it's off.
It's not off. I swear to God. What's up? What's up? Hello? Babe?
Hey, babe.
Babe.
What up, Diamond?
Okay.
What? You hear me?
Yeah, okay.
What up, Double R? What's good, sis? Oh. Babe, it ain't showing.
Well, I'm home. I don't know why. But I'm definitely home. I'm certainly home. I'm just sitting in the car because I was going to lie to my wife. You know, do what? But I'm certainly home. I'm going to lie, it's not showing.
I miss you too, Diamond. Babe, I'm finna teach you though.
What's up?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, but they keep forcing me. Hey, what's up? What video? It's so weird that, like, today's our 1 month anniversary. It feels longer, but today's our 1 month anniversary. There's so many videos. Go to YouTube, baby. There's so many videos. I don't know. Thank you. All right, y'all. I love y'all. I am at home. Let me go put my. I got some stuff to put up. I bought some shoes. That's what I did today. I love y'all. And tell the haters, keep hating. Love y'all.